The greatness of a man is not in how much wealth he acquires, but in his integrity and his ability to affect those around him positively. Robert Nesta Marley. I am enterprising, self-driven, and devoted to any task undertaken or assigned. I hold in high esteem relationships created with others. Board chairman, principal, vice principals, administrative staff, auxiliary staff, teachers, students, and fellow candidates, greetings. I am Serena Bose. As a vigilant student of St. Elizabeth Technical High School, it is my understanding that leadership plays a crucial role in the school's development. Hence, the initiative was taken to participate in the democratic process, which will allow me to become a tower of strength and brave voice for my fellow schoolmates. Student, are you tired of long lunch lines? Are you frustrated with the crowded talk shop? Are you overwhelmed with the overheated classrooms? Are bullying and faulty seating continuous issues that you need to be rectified? Then let Serena address them for you. I share in your concerns of having challenges with online classes. Who on the face of the earth can learn maths online when teachers and on off class, internet in and out, we have to remember the notes given in class. And not to mention, you have to remember long passwords and usernames. Let me help you to solve some of these issues. I join with my fellow schoolmates in endorsing that topics taught can be better understood with a more clear and precise explanation and more frequent communication, as well as through the use of more interactive lessons and certain subjects being done practically. Working together with the administration and students to put policies and protocols in place to unravel these entities encountered by students is the best way forward. If you elect me as the second vice president, then I will toil tirelessly, devoting myself to attend countless meetings, prepare lengthy letters until our voices are heard and we experience change. Like William Arthur Wood said, leadership is not based on inspiration, not domination, but on cooperation, not intimidation. Do you need an attentive leader? One who is determined, efficient, and thoughtful? Let me be your spokesperson. Vote Serena Bose for Student Council, second vice president. Put your X beside the eagle. We will soar to greater heights. I thank you.